and you're holding up a sign with my name on it.
Pistol!
Historic thing. For the first time ever outside of the Hot Wheels family, they said if you build a car that's cool enough, that's badass enough, that represents...
There's a title that states Universal Promo Car on the title, and also PHS Pontiac Historical Services documents to come with the car.
Well, that's it. Let's get started here, Joseph.
All right, here we go. I need to get a 25, have another 25, 50, 50, 75, 100. I need to get 152, 853, 300, 300 pounds, and I don't know how to get down 350, 350 pounds, 350 pounds.
I don't know how to get down 350 pounds.
Well, the new owner will also receive the jacket for the housing jacket. We'll receive that jacket, and also it's going to get a hat. I guess it's tricky.
He's actually going to take the hat off.
He did take the hat off.
$550,000, everybody through, everybody down, $550,000, hey, $550,000, hey, $550,000, is she trying to wave or take a picture or something, because she's about ready to buy a car, hey, $550,000, hey, $550,000, everybody else all through, well done, last call, ladies and gentlemen, give them a round of applause.
John and Jeanette, a great car for your wonderful automotive museum in Palm Beach.
What a moment. Thank you, everybody. God bless you. That's the kind of thing we love at Burt Jackson and each and every one.
Yeah. spares. Like, oh my God.
Not wearing a race suit.
Not wearing a race.
Remember this one?
Oh, yeah. In the race.
Thank you.
This 1957 Bel Air convertible with the sought-after 283 power pack engine has had an impeccable frame-off restoration by Patrick's Classy Cars.
95.7, Jesse. Hey, 95.7, now 100. Hey, 100 pounds and out on the one. Hey, 100 pounds and out on the one. My mama fear, 100 pounds and out on the 105. Hey, 100 pounds and out on the five. Hey, 100 pounds and out on the five. Here, five there, 105. 100,000 out of the 5, 100,000 out of the 5, 10, 810,000 out of 7, man, 807, 10, 100,000 out of the 10, 810,000 out of the 10, 100,000 out of 10, 15, 115,000, 110, 15, 15, 20, 20,000 out of 17, and now 20, 120,000 out of the 20,000, 20,000, 20, 120, now 5, 825,000 out of 30, 130,000 out of 30, 130,000 out of the 9, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30,000 out of 30, 130, 130,000 out of 30, 130,000 out of, here we go, 130,000, then we get 30,000, then we get 30,000, then we get 30, now 30, I'm taking you 125, is that correct? 120, I'm sorry, I'm one ahead of you, 125, out of 120 and a 5, out of my fault, I'm at 120 and a 5, out of 120,000 out of a 5, here, come up here, 120,000 out of a 5, 125,000, then we get 5 here, last call, 825, what's your man say, Delvin, 125 before I go, 125,000, out of 125, 825,000 out of it. For $120,000, Stacy, thank you.
Lot number 1057.1 is a 1957 Chevrolet Corvette custom convertible. This has just 6,000 miles since a complete build. An extreme amount of care and over 1,500 man hours have been taken to create what is a very fine modern Corvette resto mod conversion.
Another 20 years.
Before I introduce my way, I just want to acknowledge John Force is up here with his daughter, 16-time Fun Car champion. Okay, Roger, come on up. Roger is the director of accessories and performance parts, marketing planning, and strategy for General Motors.
Opportunity. What we have here is the 2016 Volvo Camaro in special line length. It's the very first 2016 Volvo, VIN number 001, and it's based off the 2016 Gen 6, lighter, stronger, more aerodynamic Camaro, and it's special colorway as well. All proceeds from auction will benefit the United Way. Kristen Holt is the COO of the United Way Mexican Year. And I thank Kristen to say we're happy to be part of this. It was a great talk. And then also, the other reason this is such a special car is, of course, Chevrolet Funny Car Driver has put her own signature look on the corporate Camaro. So I'm going to let Courtney tell us all about what she did working with every science and our mission.
Thank you. Thank you. Sean Force's car. John Force's car. 16-time World Funny Drag Champion.
Ha ha.